Welcome back. If you've always dreamt of owning a business but couldn't quite turn the concept into reality or lacked the funding to make it happen, this coming Saturday offers you a pretty good opportunity to make it happen. That's when an all-star lineup of speakers, all millennials, will come together for a one-day seminar, Millennial Entrepreneurial Expo 2018, to inspire and guide you to either start a new business venture or help propel the existing one to the next level.
Well, after visiting different trade shows throughout the U.S. and Canada, we thought it would be a great initiative to bring back to the Bahamas. We started the planning stage, it was mid-December. We just put the information out there through the website, social media, etc., just to get an idea of who all would be interested in this kind of thing. Between then and now, we acquired over 130 interested entrepreneurs. In addition to that, we also solidified about 30 of them who are concrete for the expo.
That's Clayton Panza, the young mastermind behind MEE 2018, who says he was inspired by his own experience breaking into the world of entrepreneurship. Speakers include Peter Cartwright, CEO of Startup Business, Gil Kassar, CEO of One Imagine, Lincoln Deal, CEO of Jetlink Adventures, Kishelle Davis, CEO of The Training Authority, and Megan Minas, CEO of Create Serendipity. Everyone's invited to partner with other entrepreneurs, patronize vendors, and most of all, educate yourself. The expo takes place at St. John's College Auditorium. Doors open at 10 a.m. Kids and students are free. And a quick check on sports and weather when we return.